In progress.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First, I will be introduce myself. My name is Rehan Muhammad Syahputra. I'm from 11 Maret University. In here, I will present the result of my research on the Nusantara heroes. My research title is Marcina, a hero who was silenced for struggling for labor rights in the monolog manuscript Marcina menggugat by Ratna Sarumpait. Okay, next. This is a cover for monolog manuskrip Marsinah Menggugat by Ratna Sarumpait. First, background. The complex life of the community is related to various social problems that exist in society. Community problems can be found in various aspects of social life, such as social problems, economic, politics, culture, moral, and religion. Ratna Sarumpait wrote a monolog manuscript entitled Marcina Menggugat, which contains critical criticism aimed at bringing social issues to the fore so that they can be seen by the wider community and reminding the wider community that the social problem receives attention and can be immediately addressed together. The social problem is taken from the murder of a female worker named Marcinah. Marcinah Menggugat contains documentation on the struggle of Indonesian worker in demanding their rights. This is a picture of Marcinah and Ratna Sarumpait write Marcinah, monolog manuskrip Marcinah Menggugat. Theory. The theory used in analyzing the monolog script of Marcina Menggugat is the sociology of literature. The theory of sociology of literature is a theory developed by Lucian Goldman. Sociological theory examines literary works by connecting literary works and the condition of the author, the view of the author, social group, and the historical condition of the creating of a literary work. Next, discussion. Number one, regarding the monolog script Marcinah Menggugat. Marcinah is a poor woman from the village who worked as labor in Sidoarjo City to make a living. He works in a watch factory owned by PT Catur Putra Surya as a laborer. When Marcina worked there, she learned of fraud happening within the company. Marcina then invited her fellow worker to hold a demonstration against the company to demand that justice be done and their right as worker fulfilled. Marcina had a big hand in leading the protest against the company. He was involved in various efforts to prosecute worker rights, such as leading proper demonstration, being one of the representatives of negotiation with the company, and being the one who dared to look for his fellow worker who were summoned by the Sidoarjo Kodim. On the 6th of May 1993, Marcinah were both very unknown. There, 3 days after Marcinah disappeared, on the 8th of May 1993, Marcinah was found dead. Number two, the relation of the content of Marcinah Menggugat monolog script social problem. First, this is a poetry. It's hard to imagine how poverty used to be wrapped around my family. How every morning and evening I have to go around hawking my grandma's homemade cakes for the sake of 102 silver. I barely ever played with kids my age. My childhood happiness is gone, but I'm censured because with that money I can rent a book and read it to my heart's content. The fragment of the monologue above illustrates the existence of poverty experienced by Marcina. This poverty is closely related to the reason Marcina works in the city. Poor population data and poverty ratio index in Vilex have a tendency to experience more severe poverty than urban. Next, number two, untold justice. After 4+ years, I felt like I did in vain. I suddenly came back to bringing up my dad. Marcina's dad was purely criminal. Marcina's dad had nothing to do with the worker strike. Marcina's dad was set against the backdrop of revenge. And today, a book written on my dad was launched crazy. The rest of sauce from the past was rumbling again, making Marcina tense again. Left him after sunset because the stomachs of the three grandchildren he cared for had to always be fed. The above fragment of the monologue illustrates the condition under which justice for Marcina has not been upheld. This is a description of the phenomenon where people are not welcome to criticize the conditions that are happening in society, one of which is the existence of worker strike voiced by Marcina. Number three, silencing of labor aspiration. Fixing the fate of worker from 15,000 to 70,000, from 70,000 to 90,000. One glass of sweet tea in the morning, one bowl of meatball in the morning, and then another bowl in the evening. It is the measure of the happiness of a laborer who is required to give all his energy and talks with being allowed to complain. The above fragment of the monologue is a picture of a worker who is silenced by his aspiration. The military participation in the labor and employer's problem led to intimidation and pressure on workers who were cranky and prominent compared to the others. In the monologue Marcina menggugat, the figure of Marcina is a figure who is critical of the businessman. He was also the one who called on labor protest and was also the one who called on his labor friends to go on strike. Number four, critical of the government. Fixing the fate of worker, where is it possible that the death of a small laborer like myself can humanize worker in the midst of a Six Nation? The monologue fragment above illustrates the existence of a government that does not favor the interests of worker. This can be seen from the case of gross human rights violation that have befallen Marcina. Marcina was systematically attacked to silence his voice. He was silenced because it could pose a threat to businessmen. Last conclusion, the monologue script of Marcina Magukat provides an overview of the event that happened to Marcina and the worker who fought for the rights. This monologue script explained that a Vilek woman who is considered a second-class woman can be a threat to a certain community group. In addition, in this manuscript, there is also a description of the life of the people who live at the time, the life in of the community with the complicated social problem at that time was searched again by Ratna Sarumpait in the monologue script Marcina Magugat. Marcina's death is not only of the death for Marcina person, but also a death for justice. and the welfare of society, especially the workers. Thank you for your participant. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.